So I was able to get rid of Circle of Power for Volcanic Armor now, which I like, and I can tell, honestly, it's better than it was, because thanks to Fortress and my skill node, my resistance is always usually max anyway. I barely shoot on this dude, so this is one of the few ways Fortress for once is better as a tank mod, since it actually pretty much maxes my armored resistance, the base amounts of which are already almost max. So Fortress gets them to max and then sometimes gives me a damage bonus, because the vast majority of my damage and my healing is just purely from skill spamming. And then I slapped Omen on just as it looks cool. It's almost like I have two phaser beams because of that. Omen and Firestorm with all the stuff I'm using, skills or whatnot, makes this a lot of fun as a true pyro, it feels like, in combat. He's really only missing, if you look at his gear, he pretty much just needs, he has two dead mods, but also two mods that I can add at some point. And I think it's just going to be probably just a Captain Hunter and Anomaly Echo or Bullet Kindling, whichever one does more damage for me. I think they both would probably be roughly the same. But yeah, this guy, definitely invincible. His damage is definitely comparable now to my other tank builds. However, I can tell in this fight, I just wish he was a little tankier, because I can tell his health goes down. With the birds, it goes down more than my other tank builds, just because his health bar is still pretty low. So I might try and experiment, see if I can sacrifice more anomaly power for health to balance out the tankiness of him, so he can be just as tanky as my other ones. Either way, this is a very fun Eruption phaser beam build that actually does enough damage to rival my tank builds, and is also almost as tanky as them. I mean, he's definitely invincible in every situation of this game right now. Other than, of course, the bullcrap arbiters, but that's because their ability is bullcrap, and that's why you just have to have other builds for them.
Why didn't the daughter's people ever return here after they called the anomaly?